We watched it! So we got done watching Pathemari few days ago, and before we start, what do you think?
I thought it was a
very realistic.
Great film.
I really enjoyed it as well. It's very, like you say, very realistic film. Something that a lot of people can relate to.
Right.
Like, you know, like if my mom and dad would have watched it, they probably would have related to it
right.
as well.
It can definitely be based on someone's like life story about how they, you know, want to succeed in life and how they want to look at, how they think that going into a different country and making money is that like quicker way and an easy yeah. lifestyle. It wasn't like that severe, but a lot of people do go through the severity of what they showed right. in that film. For an example, like how everyone, how many people are packed on one ship and how they tried to go across the ocean to go to Dubai. I mean, like everything that they showed, how people were getting sick, how people were like dying. That's realistic. Like stuff like that could happen, mm-hmm. you know, when you're on a voyage like that. And it happens even today in a lot of countries where people are trying to escape certain places and go to another yeah. country.
So this movie revolves around Mammootty, and he's playing a character called Narayan.
Right.
And how he just portrayed that character was just amazing to see. Such like full of heart, has a very beautiful heart. He really like connects with people, whoever right. he meets. Doesn't even have to be someone he knows, just even stranger he knows. Like he just have that connection with a lot of people. And he goes to Dubai and he's working there in a field with like a lot of other friends of his. And right. whenever he would visit back to his hometown, a lot of people think he's very rich.
Right, he's very wealthy because he's working in a different country, but no one really sees the struggle behind
right.
it. And you know what? He doesn't show the struggle either to his family members.
No, not at
like
all.
He's saying everything is fine, everything is going well. And I think that's the mentality that a lot of people have though, that, you know, do go out and start working really hard. Like him and his group of friends, like mm-hmm. they were so just like their bond was
because
like
they,
so strong.
They could connect with each other because
exactly.
they're working together. They're sending pretty much all their money back home so their family could survive, their family could pay the bills and everything. But what really broke my heart when he, at one point of time, when he goes back and he decides that, okay, you know what, I'm just gonna stay here, I'll do some kind of business, and he realizes the change between everyone, including their family, how his wife, his kids, doesn't want him. They just want his money. They just want the status of my father is in Dubai or my husband is in Dubai. They don't want physically of him. They just want his money.
One of the parts that I kind of felt, you know, it was like a sad part in the film was when he had to miss the wedding.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my gosh. That like he his the plan was to stay back and everything like that, but money became an issue, so he had to go
money
back.
Money became
to
the issue. Also, I think the visa or something became
something.
The issue that he had to go back. I think money was
money was the priority. He had to
issue.
Go back.
Right, he had to go back. Even then, he never like complained about it.
Nope.
There was this one part, like many years has passed, he was working in the mall like a sweep,
like a janitor,
sweeping, and even then he was working with such a pride. And that's when he comes across that one guy who he met
who helped
and gave him money, and how he helps him out and gives him this like chandelier
right.
that he was gonna take back.
One of the twists that I really liked was the part where he was getting interviewed. Like, I didn't know where that was going to play a part
yeah.
in the film. Mm-hmm. I was like, why is the, okay, so I get the interview part. Where is this going to take place? How is this going to affect anybody? But I like how they showed it towards the end to the family members. So they realized how much they were making him, like, suffer. Like, you know, like,
yeah.
I felt, like, I think they felt bad that they were doing all
they,
this
they,
stuff.
They
felt really bad.
When the interviewer was asking him, like, you know, all these years, you haven't reached anywhere. You're still working. And all these years, like, you haven't became rich, and he tells him, I am rich, like I've helped my sisters out, helped my family out, they have a roof under their head. In that sense, I am very happy, and that's how the movie kind of ends.
Right.
And it just like leaves a very beautiful message, and about like struggle of a lot of people, like you don't know what other person is going through.
The film just had a lot of touching scenes, like
very
something that you can
scenes,
like relate
yeah.
to. Like there was another scene where the dad was calling and the sons didn't want to talk to the dad because
yeah.
they were busy doing their own thing.
And also one of the scene when he calls, when everything was like when everyone was just getting ready, the marriage and everything.
Oh, and he was just listening.
He was just listening, the background and everything. He was just getting happy and no one wanted to talk to him. That, like, there were so many scenes. It's, like, very real. Like, something could happen to, like, someone we know.
You know, and stuff like that happens on a daily basis, but we don't even realize it. You know, like, how much, like, we're so busy in our lives that we don't pay attention to those things. So I really liked the moral of the story. Like, the director had a good vision. The story was written really well.
It was directed very well.
Very
even
well.
The music and everything was, like, very good. The whole scene when they were actually going to Dubai through the sea.
Oh, that was
and
beautiful.
It was just, like, beautiful, man. Overall, this film was one of the best Malayalam films we've ever seen.
One
like,
of, yes,
we
definitely.
Actually, in this film, we actually saw the actor in Mammootty. I think why a lot of people praise him, why a lot of people tells us that, you know, Mammootty is right there next to Mohanlal.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, if not better. So we really get that now. We can't wait to watch, like, more of his, like, good films. Overall, very beautiful film. Out of 10, I would say, like, out of 10.
10.
10 out of 10,
I don't
definitely.
Think there was any scene or anything where I was like, you know, it's, like, moving too slow or
not
anything. It was
all.
A very interesting
Very engaging
film. Very interesting.
Right. And so do let us know, what do you think of Pathemari and what was your favorite part from the film? If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel, follow social media.
Keep sending your requests, guys.
I guess take
Bye.
Care.